short video, I'd like to present the results of a study which showed that the automatic classification system from Phonak, AutoSense OS, provides superior speech intelligibility and less listening effort in complex listening situations. So in a typical group conversation setting, a listener switches between focusing on one talker whilst blocking out background noise and sharing their attention between talkers. The objective of this study was to compare subjective speech intelligibility and subjective listening effort in a complex listening situation for a Phonak device with AutoSense OS and two competing devices that also provide automatic scene classifiers. We also wanted to find out whether there was any difference in performance when focusing attention on one talker and sharing attention between multiple talkers. 30 experienced hearing aid users with moderate hearing loss took part in the study. Participants were fitted with Phonak Audio B90 hearing aids, plus premium hearing aids from two competitors. Phonak devices were programmed with AutoSense OS, and the two competitive devices were also programmed with their automatic programs. The first step was to make in-situ recordings with the hearing aids under investigation fitted to the individual participants' ears, while participants sat in the centre of 12 loudspeakers. Cafeteria noise was played from all 12 loudspeakers, and speech was played constantly and simultaneously from 3 loudspeakers, at 0 degrees, minus 60 and plus 60 degrees, with a speech noise ratio of 0 decibels. This scene represented a person sitting in a busy cafeteria speaking with 3 people. Recordings where the participant was facing 0 degrees represented focused attention, and recordings where the participant was facing minus 60 degrees but listening to the talker at 0 degrees represented shared attention. When the recordings were played back to participants, they compared recordings of 2 hearing aids at a time and were asked to rate speech intelligibility and listening effort for the speech coming from the loudspeaker at 0 degrees. The results showed that Phonak was preferred significantly more times than both competitor devices with respect to speech intelligibility. This was true both when the listener was focusing on speech from the front and also when sharing attention. Phonak was also preferred over both competitor devices with respect to less listening effort. So this study has shown that Phonak hearing aid wearers can benefit from the best speech understanding with the least amount of listening effort when in a typical complex listening situation with multiple talkers.